It's Zoe, welcome back to my channel. I got a new puppy! Guys! Hey guys, it's Zoe, welcome back to my channel. So I got a puppy, this is Malibu. He is 7 month old lab mix and... So I got a new puppy. His name is Malibu. I picked his name because of his nice sandy looking coat, and he has blue eyes, or like gray eyes, I guess. What are you doing?
Oh, girl, boy.
It's a boy. Oh, okay. There's. Can you come sit with me? This is Malibu, my new 7 month old lab mix. He is beautiful, and look at his eyes. Before we get started with the video, make sure you follow Malibu on Instagram. He has an Instagram, and he is growing on Instagram. He has 30 followers right now, so it's a pretty big deal. Make sure to go follow him at Malibu's Life. It's right here. So there's a really cute picture of him with a fidget spinner, like really cute. So go like that photo and comment that you came from YouTube. Okay, so basically, I'm gonna tell you the story of how Malibu became my puppy. Okay, oh, good boy, yes, yes, you're beautiful. I don't have any more kids. Okay, great. So basically, Malibu was, okay, well, his original name was Casper because, like, he's a ghost. He looks like a ghost because he's a white dog. Basically, he was born in Thailand. He was living on the streets. He got hit by a car. He broke his pelvis. And then he was brought to America to get his pelvis fixed. He's all better now. He's 7 months old. And hi. Okay, yeah, bye. He got picked up by Life Animal Rescue, which is located in Agoura Hills. This is not a sponsored video, but I will link them down below because they're amazing. And I highly recommend. Really cute puppy like Malibu. Right? He farted. Oh my god.
Who let the dog out?
His fart smells so bad. Oh my god. And I got lipstick on his head. Cute. Okay, well, this video is going great. So he's a little bit tired right now, or I don't really. Yeah, he's definitely a little bit tired right now. So we're gonna roll the montage of him playing. It's super cute. Remember to follow him on Instagram, subscribe, give this video a like, comment down below if you have a dog or a pet, what kind it is, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!